That's no guarded secret. Only a brand new backdrop stands behind an array of premiering series players going rack top. So the latest round ball road end-to-end encounter all encompasses altered rosters, all aboard and all above, and all in. Including a newcomer to the sideline who recognizes a shot at the mainstay in front of the opposite bench. Bringing O'Freshall punch to a face-off where the Rams have knocked out 8 of the last 11. But the guest ain't first-stringing the Blues. So check in, pull up a seat, superfan or not. The stash of talent means jump right in and feast on the fight at hand. Warriors on the early warpath. Were overcome by Life Lynch's early 8th cinch. East Wake picked up the next 8 in a row, though. Until Cannon Marshall Artistry chopped a stop. His club sure needed more of that. Because here is an Amir Hall of a answer. And the lead remained in this corner. Especially after a 7-0 spurt to start the second. Thank you. The Warriors even emerged this flurry of activity more ahead. Anthony Roberts and one injected some zing. Elijah Turner seemed to snatch away any switch surge. Except Roberts cut the deficit to 10. Which Corbin would have changed rather than charged. Then, Nikel Rogers, cha-ching, ching, ching, from deep. The veal would try to sway the pendulum back its direction down the stretch. Except scoring Corbin notched his 9th and 10th quickly. Turner's 10th further smothered the rally. Michael Downing did not want to be denied a reduction in margin. Roberts reinforced his strong drive. Plus later, Lynch pinned lingering hopes. With 8 minutes left, there was still a long way to go. Jaden Griffin Haynes took great first steps in the rewrite direction. Then the resistance closed this gap. Braylon Cheltenham chipped in a trimming tray. After Malachi Harris hammered a huge board. Marshall's Coast to Coast Cup poured more gas on the go. Igniting Robert's robbery, shrinking the numerical challenge. East Wake subsequently broke the pressure and Harris rested its stand your ground case. Since the ensuing grand plan resulted in Jamal Tabron's seventh assist for a Harris heartbreaker. Soft sensation scene. Soon seen enough during Harris's fast blast to 14. Frustration set in as the Rams fell to 2-2. While the Warriors roared to 3-1. meaning this young gun squad rates a double red alert. Because folks anywhere, anytime, are in the line of fire. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.